I'm standing conveniently across the courthouse in front of Sam J. Saw III's law office, so let's go inside and speak with Sam himself.
Representing small business owners is a large part of your practice. What inspires you to help these entrepreneurs?
I myself am a small business owner. I was an entrepreneur when I started, so I think I understand the issues that are most important to anyone running a small business. I know that one of the most important things are costs. So we set our fees to be very competitive in the marketplace. We want to be there to help these small businesses grow and prosper into the future.
So your firm handles a lot of business and real estate transactions. Tell me about this.
Yes, we have a lot of business and real estate transactions every day in the firm. On the real estate side, we do about 700 closings a year. On the business transaction side, we'll draft contracts and close deals for our clients on a regular basis. One of the strong points of our business practice is that when we draft contracts for our clients, we're always helping them look towards the future to save liability costs and save litigation costs in the future. Of course, we're always able to litigate if the client has a need, but on the contract drafting side, we want to provide that strong foundation so that they don't have to incur those future costs.
So nobody likes going to court, but when necessary, does your firm handle litigation?
Absolutely. All the attorneys in our office are capable of going to court. We have some very, very experienced litigation attorneys, and we'll cover whatever they need. We are really good at contract litigation, real estate litigation, construction litigation, but we can handle all manner of litigation issues in this office.
And how can we contact your firm?
We can be contacted via our website at sodlegal.com, by telephone at 239-963-1635, or you can email me personally, sam@sodlegal.com. I look forward to working with you.